Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we're going to be opening some Pokemon packs. This is probably going to take a long time, a long video. So put that in there. Firstly, let's open this one. So let's get started right away. There we go. Alright. Lots of trash. Alright. Oh wait, what's this? Okay, there we go. Alright. Oh wait. Oh cool. Oh, like badge thing. So here's the card and the coat. So there's that. And here's the different card. Pretty bussin', pretty bussin'. And then finally the token. The lighting is bad, but I'm trying to face it up some. Alright, whatever. Right. Looks like a magnet. A little bit, but it doesn't have like the magnetic feeling, so I don't think it is. Here's the huge card. Put everything on there. Alright, now let's get all of these. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 packs. Alright, let's start with Fusion Strike. Whoops, hold on. Oh, it's meant to be this way. Fusion Strike. Alright. Please. Alright. Here's the code. Alright, so Coffant, Impidimp, Thingamajigger, Snom, Onix, Jigglypuff, Growlithe. Ooh. Inteleon's V. Nice card. Energy. Zoroark, whatever his name is, I forgot. Simquartle, Metapod, and that's the first pack. Pretty good. First pack's good. Fusion Strike again. So firstly, Sandshrew, Coffant, Inquibidempt, Thingamajigger, Snom, Onix, Pico, Kangaskhan, Energy, Trainer, Sigmajibu. How is it like the exact same things? It was the exact same things. It was Coffant, an Impidimp thing, Snom, Onix, and then it was different. So the first couple parts were in order, the same order as the last one, right? Astral Radiance. Who? Heracross? Tabadoobadoob? Man. Man. Whatever. Scyther. A fish. Hisuian. What the heck is Hisuian? I don't even know what that means. Ooh. Hisuian Sneasler. Hisuian. What is Hisuian? Is that a new Pokemon series? Hisuian Bravery. Energy. It's like some weird thing in the background. Hisuian Overgrowth. Trainer, Noctowl, and that's it. What the heck is Hisuian, though? I don't know what Hisuian is. I'm about to fall out of my chair. I don't know what Hisuian is. If that's even how you say it. Stars. There's the code. Alright, so firstly we have the Piplup Shroomish. Starly execute trap and strap bench Gyarados. Cool. It's not even a GX or anything, but it has like the cool type of graphics. Leopard energy. Star thing, dum-dum, boing, stuff like that. My voice is kind of, tight. I keep on getting the bad ones. Psyduck. Pippidibba. Hibbidibba. Hibbidibba. Bibbidibba. Hibbidibba. Ooh, I don't have a Leafy on, so I'm gonna keep that. Registeel. I'm gonna keep that. Wait, what the frick is this? What's this? Keeping it. Ooh, what's that? Krikatoon, no. I have like a million of those. Well, actually, I haven't even seen many Krikatoons lately in all of these new type of packs. Alright, the last pack has to be good. Only the first pack is the good one. Alright. The moment we've all been waiting for. Drumroll, please. Get tripping. Grimer. That dude. Farfetch'd. Nice art. That dude. I do Mewtwo. I'll keep it just because it's a Mewtwo. I do that. Alright, I don't care. I don't care. Alright. People. Can anyone tell me what this means? It was in the cards. Right, so that's all of that thing. And every single one of them was trash except one. So, now we're on to Shining Fates. Wait, hold on. Oh my freaking god. My kitten just came up and it scared the frick out of me. Wait, how did she get up here though? She's not meant to be up here. Oh my god. Ellie. You literally just gave me a heart attack. Oh my god. Hold on, I need a moment. I'm just... Oh my god. Chloe, you can't do this. I mean, not Chloe. That's my cousin's cat. Ellie, you can't do that. Oh my god. Gosh, that freaked me out so bad. Shining Fates box. There's that cardboard for no reason. I don't care about this. Come here, baby. Nope. Baby. Come here, baby. Oh. Oh, she's my little baby. You wanna play? Yeah, she... Oh, okay. Alright, she's just gonna do it that way. Ooh, I got an EVV Max. Hey, Ellie. Hey, baby. Hey, you pretty girl. Nice V Max. Let me guess, these are just like a tennis. I haven't gotten like one of these big boy path things in a long time. What is she doing? She's like chasing a little piece of like trash. So what is this? Oh my gosh, there's like so many energies. So just so you know, all of these are energies. All energies. Millions of energies. Girl, stop playing around. You silly kitten. You silly kitten. She is so cool. These stupid things. Sleeves. Yes, sir. Wait, what are these? Oh, dividers. Bum bada bum bada bum bum. Oh, wait, this was for the Eevee, I bet. Or it's for something. I don't know what it's for. But. Oh my god, why are there so many packs? Right. Dice. And here's the box closed. Oh, she's on the couch now. Nice box. Okay, that's over there. Alright, I'm just gonna keep an eye on her. So first one, Shining Fates. Oh my gosh, obviously all of them are gonna be Shining Fates. I'm stupid. Oh my god, I really hope I get a shiny in one of these, please. I really want a shiny. I'm so shiny. I like Moana. It's a good movie. It's not that bad. I like Disney movies. We read it. Gosh, it better not be the good card. Look, there's... Oh my god, thank god it's not. There's like a bend right there. How'd that happen? Alright, but anyways, there's a code. Alright. The frick, what are you doing? Alright. Choodle. Yum. Yum. Yo mama. Yo prika. Eva. ability? What the frick is that? I mean, nothing. Floatzilla. That dude. Shit tripping. Why did it just give me that good stack, but there was nothing actually good in it? The one with the bend, I'm not keeping. I'm gonna... I'm just gonna put a billion tears in it. And not even tear it up all the way. My kitten is still up here. Yep. Shining Fates pack. Again. Ellie. Ellie. Running. Another Choodle. And another thing. Right. Alright, let's go. Choodle. Yanma. Same as the last. Wait, what's that? I didn't know Snom evolved. Cool. Alright, if that was a good card, I'm actually going to sue Pokemon. Right, I'm suing Pokemon. Wait, who owns Pokemon? How do you sue Pokemon? Alright, never mind, I'm not suing Pokemon. I don't know how to. Yeah, the cat left. Doesn't mean nothing. Alright, let me see. Actually, it does mean something. Who's that playing with a piece of fuzz? She's just making a ton of noise. Shinx. Grookey. Blah. Burn. Oh. Oh, wait, that's pretty good. I got two cool cards. Wait, is that a shiny? Wait a minute, hold on. It's a shiny. It's probably a shiny, I don't know. And then we got Rose. He's Sussy Baka. And then same Thwacky. Play Pokemon Shield. I played that whole thing. That was fun. And I played the like second part. But there actually is no end to mine because I think I messed up in an early stage. And now I can't fix it. So my game is messed up. This means nothing. Let's go. What the frick did they do to these Pokemon cards? The top of the ones in the back are sawed off. Look. They're sawed off at the top. These three are sawed off at the top. What the frick? That's it. Dartrix Ball. These are some balls. Trap Bench. Shinx. Oh, hey, girl. And we got a shiny Colossal. Trainer. Energy. Come here, girl. Ellie. Ellie. Oh, she's just a walking. Today I got back from a week-long Boy Scout camp. It was fun. Same old, same old. Rowlet, Eevee, Morpeko, Bat, Nickit, Rotom, and a Cinderace V. Energy, that. Luxio.
Alright, that's it.
Well, not, like, from that pack, obviously. You still have 5 packs to go.
The next shiny bolt.
Where is she?
Alright, I gotta show you guys this. There she is. Alright, on with the video. Little side note. Just wanted to show that because that was funny. Oh my gosh. And of course, the back three, sawed off. The top is literally sawed off at 3 a.m. Alright, so I think that the good one was supposed to be Thievault. Oh, wait, hold on. Thievault. But I'm not keeping it because it's just a Thievault. Pretty garbage at 3 a.m. gone wrong.
Hey, girl. What you doing? Hey girl. Hey pretty. Oh. She just climbed the couch with her claws. That was a little freaky though.
Obviously it's dog water. What happens if we get a green one though? Like how bad could that be?
Rookie. This.
Wait, what's that? Those are rude, okay. Next pack. Hey, baby. I've been playing with her a lot today. Since I got back from North Carolina. Camp Daniel Boone in North Carolina. That's where we went. The food there is really good for a camp. Like, in general, it tastes like fancy restaurant food. It is so good. The heck? She's jumping. Right. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm pretty sure that's good. I'm pretty sure. Alright, let's take a moment. Alright, 2 packs, guys. 2 more, and then this video is done. Alright, let's do it, guys. This is the Charizard pack, guys. Charizard pack. Alright, let's go. Choodle. Alright, Morpeko. Cack. Nake, whatever. Right. Really? In the Charizard pack, nothing? Alright. Last pack, guys. Last pack. Hey, baby. Oh, she's just crawling on my leg into my seat. Alright, can you hurry up? Because I kind of got to scoop forward. Alright, thank you, ma'am. Alright, there we go.
Let me see.
Alright, she's good.
sitting in the back of my chair.
Hey, girl.
Yeah, if you saw that video of me recording a video of my cat and you read the description, you'll know that I lost my allergy to cats. It can happen, guys. If you're allergic to cats, don't think you can't lose the allergy, because you can. Because I did. And you're like, that sounds ridiculous. And yes, it does. I have to agree with you.
Yes, sir.
Shiny, shiny. And then a V-E match. Last pack, be guessing, though.
Guys, let's go back. What I like to do is take all of the good Pokemon cards and then show them back to you at the end. Alright, I'm gonna put all of the like actual dog water cards back. Alright, none of them are actual dog water, so let's go. Alright, I'm gonna show you everything. Alright, so Cleavor V, that guy, VMAX. Rickety shiny Kyogre with like a type of bussin'. V shiny bussin' art shiny VMAX. I don't know what this means. Mewtwo Registeel Leafeon cool artwork. V VMAX. And then let's go over Cleavor V Star and the token, this little thing, and the bed, and the other little thing. She's just walking like onto, like she's walking like from here onto my leg and over. And she's playing with the back of my shirt or something. Alright, let's go ahead and get all of these. Stop tickling my butt. Alright. He was tickling my butt. Alright, so how many do I need? Alright, let's count them out. Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuanto. Cinco. Seis. I don't know. Wait, alright, seven. Eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Alright, could you move, please? Alright, you know what? Come back here. You get right here. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Alright, that's good. Open up the Shining Fates box and put all of the trash stuff. Which by trash, I don't mean trash. I mean like bad cards, obviously. Into here. Like from the game Fortnite. Battle Pass. Fire Peach. Put them in my PC. Give me that Fortnite battle pass. Oh, you go, girl. Go, dog. Go, dogs. Rough, rough. Like in the game Among Us. Bum, 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 bum. Ba-da-bum. Alright. Alright, get these in a stack. My kitten's just here watching. Get this in a thing.
soon I should do a complete tour of everything, every single goated Pokemon card I have. Like, artwork, like, rarity artwork, and power, and stuff like that. That's how I'll do it. The ones that I've done so far is Leafeon, that spider dude, that dude, and this dude. So next is Registeel. Registeel. I do it like by the rarity of it in the game, not by the card. Like of getting it in the game. Because I think logically here. If it's a common card, then that does not matter to me. But if it's like a rare thing to get in the game, then I do it because it's rare, technically. And the cat just decides to sit like right here. Yeah. Right. I'm gonna move the cards. Right, can't. And then she just pushes me. Get your claws out of me, little girl. Stop trying to grab my thumb, you silly little girl. With your pink little fingies. Right. You're done. They should add sleeves for big jumbo cards. That'd be nice. It'd be cool.
Mom?
Oh, ho, ho. Can you guys hear her purring? Have I been recording for 30 minutes? It only feels like it's been 10 minutes. Like, actually, though. Cat ASMR. I hope you guys enjoyed that ASMR. Nose itches. Gabe itches. Last one. And all done. So every single one's in a sleeve. And yeah, guys, that's gonna be the whole video. And yeah, I think I'm gonna make another video after this about like a frog thing I got at Camp Daniel Boone. Guys, if you're in Boy Scouts, go to Camp Daniel Boone. Recommend it to your scoutmaster. Like, go up to him and say, "Hey, yo, let's go to Camp Daniel Boone in North Carolina." If you're, like, not so far from it, though, of course. Because... And it's pretty nice, like, the bathrooms and showers are pretty nice. Well, the ones that we went to, at least. I don't know about the other ones, though. The food, bussin'. In the mornings, it's super cold, but you get used to it. Like, the first night, it's, like, so cold, but then you're like, it's good, cuz. And then, the you're dripping. You have to carry water everywhere. And you have to have a buddy everywhere you go. And if you get caught without one, you get in trouble. And if you're like a first year scout, I'd recommend, if you're trying to get like rank tenderfoot, I'd recommend doing going great. Like after doing it now, I only have like two things until I reach tenderfoot. A simple first aid and 30 day finish challenge. So if I were you, either, if you're not already, join Boy Scouts, join your local Boy Scout place. And if there isn't one in your city, join one that's like in the nearest city, because it is lots of fun. You do tons of stuff with people, friends, family, and stuff like that. It's fun. I started in Cub Scouts as a tiger, and I've been doing it since, so first grade to going into sixth, bussin'. Alright, so yeah, that's all, guys, and Ellie wishes you goodbye. So, bye, guys. Thanks for watching, and also buy the Fortnite Battle Pass card, and also Fortnite Battle Pass.